I'm just gonna multiply it again. And then 27.
I'm in sixth grade, but I'm doing eighth grade math this year.
Guy and his classmates are used to working above grade level in math. They participated in all 3 years of AMP, the Advanced Math Plan, in elementary school, meaning they covered regular math standards and did accelerated work before they got to middle school.
Well, you have to be responsible to do your homework, and you get extra homework because you have to finish a year and a half.
Like, I really like it, how I get to go ahead and get to finish math early.
In many cases, we focus on remediating students, but this was a way to give those higher achievers what they need to be successful.
Any student can try an accelerated math program by talking to their teacher or by being invited to join a group. The courses are more rigorous, more demanding, and students are up to the challenge.
If I could do math, then I can pretty much do every other subject because it's probably the hardest.
I'll say that it's really hard and you have to pay attention during class, but it's overall fun.
There are many students who want this challenge now because they do have aspirations in the future. Some want to become engineers, some want to become doctors, some want to do scientific research, and they already have that in their brain, that this is their foundation to be able to get to the higher math level classes in high school and college.
Setting the stage for success is part of the School District of Palm Beach County's strategic plan, providing customized learning opportunities and challenging coursework.
It opens up doorways for them to be able to, as they matriculate through to middle school and into high school, be able to take AP courses, be able to do dual enrollment courses, and really just opens up doorways that they might not have otherwise had as possibilities.
We try to assess every student individually. So it's not just like a cookie cutter program. You know, we still monitor students individually to see, are they ready to continue on that accelerated track?
If accelerated math isn't a great fit, a student can return to regular math class at any time. For now, Guy is looking forward to using his math skills in the future.
I want to be a baseball player, and if not, I would like to start my own business, but I'll have to know a lot of math for that too.
Tricia Shervin for the Education Network, keeping you informed.